Yeah.
Okay, we'll start. So you check your mics. What I want you to do is say 1, 2, 3, and your name, okay?
1, 2, 3,
Edgar. Okay, so I'm going to say yes. Do you say?
1, 2, 3, Robin.
Brilliant, fantastic. For the first time, it worked. Okay, now you need to get in the Dalek.
No, I'm far too smartly dressed to get in the Dalek.
Don't you usually wear this?
No, I'm just wearing a DJ.
Obviously.
Right, so we have a perfect volunteer to go in the Dalek. A victim, if you will.
you're going to get in the Dalek?
This is Tyler.
You're absolutely sure about this? Brilliant. 100% sure. You sound like you're convincing yourself. So there must be a door we can open up to get Tyler in there.
No, sadly, when it comes apart like a wedding cake.
Okay, let's see it.
So let's move it on and we'll have a little look. So, would you like us to take the Dalek to pieces?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's the dome. And then you see that's the stick you move with, and that gets plugged in to power the lights.
And this goes through the skull, yes.
Usually, yes.
Right.
Okay. And the next section is the neck section. And that's what you see out of there. It's like a big donut.
And how heavy is that?
It's very heavy, I can't do this very long.
Okay. But actually, how heavy is the entire Dalek?
The entire Dalek is about 10 stone in weight. Okay. And then you add your own body weight, and that's your critical mass as a Dalek.
Are you feeling quite strong today, Tyler?
Yes. He's convincing himself again.
Yes,
so obviously, this is as far as it goes down in terms of dismantling, so you have to step on some steps in order to get in.
Great.
So let's have you on the steps. There's a plank in there, which Tyler will be stepping onto. And next to him on his left hip, there will be a big battery, which is just being switched on now, which will power the lights. Okay, so we get you in. Now I'm just fine if I stand on the plank and then lower myself up on parallel bars. That's it. So very good. Excellent. He's in. That's good. Don't sit on the mutant in there. See? So this is your plunger, which goes in your arms. Let's see you move that. Very good. Move it in and out. It's telescopic. Very good. Excellent. It's been in wars a little bit on the end here. And let's see your exterminator move. Very good. And on the end of the exterminator is a little button, and he presses that and the lights will flash. It's sync. Okay. So you've got the little wire there to hand up to Brad. Brad's going to explain that because only goes on one way and it goes on a different way than the dark side is don't work.
Okay. Can you go through this with everyone who moves the Dalek?
Yeah, we've got a sort of a Dalek boot camp for new Dalek operators, which is very much like this. And then we have exactly the same thing, obstacle courses, and sometimes we do sort of formation Dalek work. It's very much like that. Okay, so we're then going to put the neck section on, which is the heavier section.
Yeah,
and now, of course, he looks very good like this now, Tyler, but in the show, he'd have to be wearing a big stocking mask over his face, like a little bank robber, and that's so the camera doesn't pick up my eyes when I'm in there. So here it goes, like your head.
Remember what he looks like?
Yeah.
You may never see him.
Yeah, for the police records, we'll just remember what he looks like. Okay, so I'm in there. Great, that's on.
Can you see alright in there?
He can see the word alright there. Okay, so this is going to come in. You need to connect up the wire, tie it up, and then avoid this going through your head. Okay.
Yes.
And then we'll know it's connected up because the eyes look like to come on.
Okay, the Dalek's alive.
The Dalek's alive, excellent. Let's do a quick test. So, look to me with your eyes look, please.
Oh, there he goes.
Very good.
Right.
Excellent.
Oh,
excellent. Good. Let's have a little test on the ear lights. So, we have a sort of voice test here.
Exterminate.
Once more, ready with the button to press.
Exterminate.
Very good. We are ready.
Oh, they're ready. So, voices are ready.
Ready.
Union troops are ready. Dalek are ready. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, silence on the set, please. Drama School with the Daleks, Scene 1, and action!
Private Cannon for the reporting to duty, Sarge. About time! Death Rose's diabolical Daleks have breached the Doctor's defense. Surely they can't be worse than that look from...
Yes, they can.
Yes. That's easy for you to
Seek, locate, exterminate. The doctor must be exterminated.
Okay, so I'm going to stand over here. Thank you very much. Give a big round of applause.
Well done.